Once locked in Hollywood's most continuous divorce battle, Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie seem to finally be on the same page about co-parenting as they raise their six kids at their respective Los Angeles compounds. Exclusive new aerial photos obtained by DailyMail.com show how Brad, 56, and Angie, 44, have adopted a noticeably similar approach when it comes to their brood's recreational habits. It comes as reports say the pair are getting along much better after agreeing on a new setup for their kids, Maddox, 18, Pax, 16, Zahara, 15, Shiloh, 14 and twins Vivian and Knox, 11. As shown in previous images, Angie's $24 million mansion in Los Feliz had a very bare, clinical-looking yard until recently. New features spotted in the aerial pictures appear to show a significant shift in her parenting style. Gone are the barren, pitch-perfect tidy lawns, and in has come a much more fun setup with a trampoline, basketball hoop and inflatable pool toys. The children appear to have separate space around the pool area and fun inflatable sun loungers in the shapes of a watermelon slice, plus a cactus wearing yellow shades and a retro cassette tape water toy can also be seen. The swimming area also features a large pool house with dog statues underneath, while the garden boasts water features, a private balcony with a large sunshade, seating and a huge barbecue deck. The Brangelina bunch can also exercise by playing basketball with a hoop in the driveway and on a large trampoline in the yard, similar to the amenities Brad has in his backyard too. The Once Upon a Time in Hollywood star's marriage to Angie was officially declared over in April 2019. In the five-year gap period that followed their initial separation, the pair duked it out in court over custody and financial arrangements, with Pitt arguing he'd provided more than adequate funding but Angie demanding a greater share of his $300 million fortune. The bitter custody battle is also known to have stemmed in no small part from the actress' desire to move the children abroad. Brad vehemently opposed taking the kids abroad via his legal team. Back in November last year she admitted, "I would love to live abroad and will do so as soon as my children are 18," she said. "Right now, I'm having to base where their father chooses to live. Dad's house. Brad's single block home, which he bought for $1.7 million in 1994 before buying up adjacent property as his family grew, has always been an active child's paradise." DailyMail.com's newly taken aerial photos show he has recently installed a set of four swings that have not been seen before at the property. The compound already featured a skate park, a yellow slide from a treehouse and a below-ground trampoline. It also has two pools with a waterfall feature and bridge and a massive wooden table, seen here for the first time, which seats 12 for family meals, plus designer seating around a fire pit. In June last year, Brad, who admitted being an alcoholic at the time of their split but is now fully sober, secured a legal breakthrough when a judge ruled he would be permitted more time with the children. He is now believed to see them every few days. The youngsters are shuttled back and forth in blacked-out SUVs and limousines between the two properties, which are around a mile from one another in the affluent LA suburb also inhabited by A-listers including Ryan Gosling and Eva Mendes, John Hamm, and Zac Efron. In a move designed to protect their privacy, the couple successfully applied to keep details of their legal wrangling sealed and inaccessible to the media. And that appears to have helped their communication, since in recent months they've worked to resolve their issues more amicably. In early April, the superstars came to an agreement that will see the children attend a more traditional schooling program in LA, marking an end to the homeschooling method they've adhered to until now. A source told Entertainment Tonight last week, "Brad's kids are the most important thing to him. He tells his friends he learned so much about life from his own children. He and Angie have been getting along so much better since the custody rules have been worked out. They have come so far." Despite getting along better with his ex, it is believed that Brad has far less contact with his eldest sons, Maddox and Pax. As an adult, Maddox is allowed to do as he pleases and has publicly hinted at his frosty relationship with Brad. It is believed that an altercation between father and son on board a private jet was the last straw, which led Angie to file for divorce. It is not known why Brad is reportedly on less cordial terms with Pax.